Hi students, last class exercise 2.6, 6 sum finished, now 7th sum. Find the sum of all natural number between 602 and 902 not divisible by 4. Now sum of all natural number in between 602 and 902. 603, 604 etc. 901. So A value 603, D value 604 minus 603, 1. Last term 901. So number of terms n equal to l minus a by d plus 1. So l value 901 minus a value 603 by 1 plus 1. Subtracting 298 plus 1, 299. Sum of n arithmetic series. Sn equal to n by 2 a plus l. Yes, n value 299 is equal to 299 by 2. 603 plus 901. So 299 divided by 2, 12 add means 1504. 1 2 is 2, 7 2s are 14, 5 2s are 10, 2 2s are 4. 299 into 752, this 2 multiple means 22, 48, 48. Sum of all natural numbers between 601 to 602 divisible by 4. Not 2 to 902 divisible by 4. So A value 601 minus plus 4 minus 1 B divisible by 4. So 601 minus 1 600 plus 4 604. L equal to 902 minus 2. So 900. N equal to L minus A by B plus 1. So L value 900 minus 604 divided by 4 plus 1. So subtract means 296 by 4 plus 1. So 14 is 4. 74 is 28. 44 is 16. 74 plus 1, 75. Yes, 75 is equal to 75 by 2. A value 604 plus 900. So 75 by 2 into this 2 value add means 1504. 12 is 2. 72 is 14. 52 is 10. 22 is 4. So 75 into 752, this 2 value multiple means 56,400. Now sum of all natural numbers between 602 and 902 which are not divisible by 4. So first find out value 22, 48, 48 minus 56,400. This 2 value subtraction means 1,68,448. Thank you. Central Intelligence.